Okay, if art is a crime, then just...
God damn it. What you think doesn't think.
Party at the Longhouse. Just gotta get there, mingle, establish an alibi. I'm a goddamn criminal mastermind. Just me, Betty. Would you put the stapler down? Seriously.
What are you doing here? Why aren't you at the big to-do at the Longhouse?
I just didn't feel all that accomplished tonight, but you look amazing. It looks great on you. Seriously.
What were you doing up on the roof?
Nothing. Just...
Were you up to mischief?
Come on, I know you're in there. So just come on out. I'll call Betty and she'll be here in 5 minutes with the key.
You're up to mischief.
Okay, but come on, seriously, what are you gonna do here?
Well, I have no choice. He's a cop. I have to be back here in 5 minutes, and if you are still here...
Thanks, Betty.
This is the last time. I have to go back to my office. Apparently, I'm getting a phone call.
Gotta find another way. I cannot believe he doesn't have anything better to do. Dead end. Gotta find a way out of here. The easy part. Get to the Longhouse, set up an alibi.
Shoot, get out of here.
That was close. Don't look down. Plan is working perfectly. Hey, man, I've been looking like forever for you. We should probably just get inside.
You have no idea how embarrassing it is for me to keep arresting my own brother over and over and over again.
Maybe you should stop arresting your brother over and over and over again.
You think this is a joke?
No, I don't.
Is this how you want to leave your mark on the world, huh? You think this would make our parents proud? misdemeanor vandalism?
Listen, man, there's a lot of scary shit in the world. And while I'm out there actually trying to assert my talent,
you're trying to assert your talent. I mean, what the hell
are
you
always
do talking
this,
about?
Reggie? Why don't you just let me be who I am?
Tell me what big bad
if
scary
you would listen,
shit you're gonna
say. Explain it to
really,
you.
Because I don't seem to
Reggie,
get it. What?
Truck.
I'm going after those two. You stay back. That thing's gonna blow.
Stay away from the exploding thing. Got it. Holy shit, dude.
Oh, thanks, man. I thought I was gonna die.
Hey, you alright?
Let him go! Just let him go and keep your hands where I can see him.
I don't want to hurt nobody. I just want to get going before she gets here.
I said let him go or I will shoot you.
Fresh. Shit, I don't want to hurt nobody.
Reg? Gotta find Reggie.
What the hell was that? What the hell? What's happening to me? God, no! Stop it! What's going on? Oh my god, make it stop! Reg, I really need you! What's going on? Reggie! What's going on?